McGuigan, as usual on fight day, looked tense and nervous for the bout at Pickett's Lock. But don't be fooled, his trainer says he's bursting with energy. Julio Miranda scaled 9 stone 4½. McGuigan right on the button at 9.5, although Miranda's people claim the Irishman was a fraction over on the electronic scales. McGuigan says his aim is a win tonight, then a second world title shot. But when?
It certainly looks like the next fight's going to be a world title fight. Don't know whether it's going to be as early as February, possibly March.
So maybe delay on that one.
Maybe delay on this one. The TV are interested. All the champions are interested. That's the good thing about it. And as I say, I can't look any more forward than the fight tonight. But fingers crossed that everything will go well, and then I'll be fighting for the world title sometime in the new year.